flower on my road bike, but I've been hearing all my training.
You practically fly up there.
The road bike, I'm going to take a beer. That's what I need to do. I'm not afraid to push it. Where, yeah, every time I train for road racing, it's always just like, okay, let's just dance up these hills and float around. But, and I'm not used to getting down and battling and being strong and tough. So now that's what I want to do. And I've been lifting weights all fall, so that's been helping. So that makes sense. So I'm hoping that all adds up to good race. I felt good today.
You got a lot of people helping support for you.
Yeah, that was fun. Yeah. Looking forward to it.
You got the pit, your pit all squared away?
I think so. Dave Lamb is sort of my chief of pit. Mark Yardland, who worked at Fat City. Wendell will be down from Fat City. Theo will be around feeding. Bob Korn at Surf and Dirt will be there. But if you're around and if it's muddy and you have to switch bikes, it's great. You know, help knock on Dave's door. But basically, we're set. I have a tent, I think. Yeah. So we're going to put on a show.
Good.
It'll be fun.
Yeah, looking forward to it.
Every day.